Good morning, tribe. It's another beautiful Monday. Well, kind of rainy, but it's still beautiful because you know what? We woke up. What are you going to do to stay motivated today?
For you guys, do you do dates with your kids? And if not, do you need ideas? It's something that we're thinking about putting a list together of special things that we do with our kiddos that you guys can do too. Excited for a mommy son date today. There's my boy. Whoop whoop. So we're here at the hiking spot to do the drawing trail, and there's no instructor, there's nobody, because I think it was canceled due to bad weather. You see the weather? We are on our way home, got a coffee, and got in a good jog while we were there.
Are you happy we're walking today? It's not too hot for you, huh, Bubba? Yeah. Yay!
Plank variation day 9, you guys. The planks got a little more intense, so check your inboxes if you haven't yet and do your planks for today.
Okay, I need to mom complain for a minute because this is going to drive me nuts for a week now. Absolutely crazy. Every time I come out to the garage to either put the baby in the car or in the stroller for a walk, this is what I see. Are you ready? It's gonna drive me nuts. I walk out. Hey car, what's going on? Wanna push the stroller? No, you can't, because Spencer parked his freaking bike crazy again or threw it on the ground. Ugh. It's every day. Half the time it's on the ground, like parked behind my car, and I can't get out or move. And now I'm trapped with the baby. I don't understand why my son can't park his bike properly. What's wrong with this kid?
Good morning, tribe. It is Wednesday, and it's looking dreary, guys. I mean, you guys might think it looks sunny, but it's not. It's actually cloudy. And it's a bummer because we got my husband a large pool for Father's Day so he and the kiddos could play together and swim together and stuff, because, you know, it's summertime and it was super hot a couple weeks ago. But since we got it for him, there's been rain. And good news is, it should be super sunny this weekend so we can pull out that pool and start getting it filled up. Sitting here with a little lady as she shoves a bagel in her mouth because she's so hungry she's not taking small bites. Come on up.
Spencer off, and I am going to take the little man to go see my grandma, who's only in town for one more day.
What are we doing? Where are we doing? That's you. Where are we? We're not home. Ice cream? Hey, y'all, MomFit tribe. Natasha here with Spencer. And we are sitting here on the side of the road with a flat tire. You know, because I get flats, it seems, all the time. So we're waiting for a tow truck. And I want to let you guys know, I wasn't driving this time, okay? Not my fault. I didn't do it.
It's a bad one. The rim came off the tire.
after the tow truck comes, it's not going to tow to just like a service station. It's gonna tow to the dealership. So we'll be sitting there for a while at the dealership as well. So it looks like this will be my day.
Good morning, tribe, and happy Thursday. It has been a very frustrating day for me. We had a surprise. Well, Holden and I had a surprise with contractors at the house yet again today. Daddy did not tell us.
When your kids love fruit so much and they help make it. Haven't checked in with you today. We've been really busy. We went and saw a magician today, and now we're spending some time at the park. We had a picnic here, being a nice fit fam. It's dinner time. It's late dinner time, almost 9 o'clock, but it's gonna be delicious. Ooh. It's Friday, guys, and guess what? My first cup of coffee.
Baby boy is taking a morning nap since he's been up since 6, and so has mom. And I'm enjoying this beautiful weather as Daddy and Spencer work out, and I enjoy this coffee.
Good morning, tribe. I hope everybody's having a beautiful Saturday morning. It is hot, hot out there, and it is not even noon, you guys. So today is a perfect day to get wet, go swimming, that kind of stuff. My kids are really excited. Hopefully we'll get a pool set. So I have my coffee, you know, my hot coffee because it's cold inside my house, and my iced water. So I am set up for today so far. Gonna get some yoga in because my hips are bugging really bad, but look it. You see what I got from the library? I cannot wait to get into this, you guys. 83 day hikes. So stoked. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
She's eating her oats. Well, my plan of sitting and having some wine is not going so well, as you can see. Look it. I guess it makes sense to set up the Father's Day gift on Father's Day. Right, Lana?
Yeah.
Do you like the bath, huh?
Yay, bath times.
Hi, tribe. It's me, Natasha. So I finished my glass of wine. It's empty. Thinking about getting another one. But I'm having a hard time. Today has been difficult for me. Aside from my sadness, I do want to shout out to all of the male followers, the dads that we have. Happy Father's Day to you guys. It's great to appreciate dads because you never know how long you have them.